नमस्कार एंड वेलकम यू ऑल टू ओडिशा चतुचाष चैनल। टुडे विल सी द सीक्रेट ऑफ एक्सेलेंट प्रोडक्शन, हाउ द सक्सेसफुल मशरूम फार्मर इज प्रोड्यूसिंग 1 किलो पैडी स्ट्रॉ फ्रॉम ईच बेड एंड द व्हाट सीक्रेट लाइज बिहाइंड इट विल सी इन ओडिशा चतुचाष चैनल। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टिल लास्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, एज यू कैन सी द लेवल ऑफ प्रोडक्शन the farmer is getting from each bed is huge and excellent. The size of mushroom you can see and the quantity and the quality of mushroom is awesome, and he is able to produce 1 kg of paddy straw. His name is Sambhu Thakur from Bargad in Odisha, and he is able to produce 1 kg of paddy straw from each bed. So seeing is believing. So if you can see in the screen how he is producing 1 kg of paddy straw mushroom from each bed, and that too very quality mushroom, and it's you can see the level of production he is getting from each bed. So at the video end we'll be discussing how he is producing, what are the parameters, what are the elements he is keeping in mind while cultivating paddy straw mushroom, that we can see. But is really happy to see the way he is getting the production from each bed. You can see it's ample, it's really cool and awesome production from each bed, and not a single damage to any pin heads. And the level of mycelium he is getting is awesome, and level of pin heads and the production also is huge. So the dedication, the hard work really pays off. You can see. So anyone who is willing to do paddy straw mushroom cultivation, he can do definitely and can get good amount of income out of it. This is the best source of income, and this is the best source of you can see this, you can tell this is a second source of income you can do from your backyard, and from your leisure time also you can do, because the paddy straw demand in the market is huge, and because due to the properties the paddy straw having, due to the vitamins, due to the protein, and paddy straw is in huge demand not only in Odisha but also in India. And Odisha is the state which is producing more of paddy straw. Odisha, Jharkhand and West Bengal also in some extent. So you can see the level of production he is getting. Sambhu Thakur from Bargad, he is doing excellent, and he is doing a fabulous job in his farm. He is giving ample amount of time and dedication, patience, so which in the return he is getting excellent amount of production. So in the video end we'll discuss about how he is getting such good amount of production from each bed, and what are the things he is doing in his farm. From Odisha Chatuchas channel, we have been saying since a long time that you have to be very dedicated person to the farm if you want to get good amount of production from your farm and good amount of money you want to earn out of paddy straw mushroom. So this is the best source. You can see each bed is having ample amount of paddy straw he is getting, and not a single damage you can notice. There is no single damage to any button, any pin heads in the bed, and he is getting 2 times production. So it's above 1 kg plus is getting from each bed. So now we'll see what are the factors behind. So number one is farm sanitation. So if your farm is not sanitized as per the rules, as per the regulations, as per the PAR level, then you will never get the ample amount of production out of it. So the farm need to be sanitized in a fashion which already been discussed in Odisha Chatchas channel. In other video you can see how the farm need to be sanitized in a proper way, in a professional way. So without proper sanitation, you don't expect good amount of production. Then what the food he is giving? He is giving bran, he is giving gram flour, and the both is doing the miracle in the by giving good amount of production he is getting from the bed. So he is mixing it, that is you can tell 60 plus 40. So if your gram flour will be 60%, so your bran should be 40%. And the third thing is straw sanitization. That is the most effective part. If your straw is sanitized as per the rules regulation, which already been discussed and video already been posted, how you can sanitize your straw in a professional way. So if your sanitized works, then the disease which generally caught by the mushroom bed will be minimized and your production will be very high. So the three factors you have to keep in your mind while cultivating Pedestrian mushroom to get ample amount of production. So by seeing this video, I hope you will all get the answers how he is getting good amount of production. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel, and please do comment whatever in your mind, we'll get it replied. Thank you very much for watching the video.